If you suffer from depression, anxiety, stress, bipolar disorder, schizophrenia, or an eating disorder, come and talk to one of our mental health advisors. We offer practical and emotional support, confidential advice, and also can put you in touch with other services. If you disclose a mental health issue to the university, you may be entitled to further support during your studies.
Going out a lot, too much socialising or clubbing or drinking does make you really run down, and so just taking note that you need to look after yourself because it is a stressful and busy few years.
When you're at uni, it's really important to eat well, exercise regularly, and get plenty of sleep.
If your mental health is not in good shape, talk to friends and family and seek professional help before you feel really ill.
I think it's hard for people to realise when they might need professional help or support, because you can just feel like, oh, I'm just having a bit of a rubbish month maybe, or lots of things aren't going on, but then that continues. And I think it's really important to know with yourself and to be honest with your friends when you might need extra support.
Maybe you should consider seeking professional help if you experience inability to sleep, concentration problems that interfere with your work, and if you feel low in mood most of the time, or using smoking, overeating, drugs or alcohol to cope with difficult emotions. If you're having negative or self-destructive thoughts and fears that you can't control, or you're not feeling right and you don't know why, or even having thoughts of death or suicide,
you can contact your doctor, the student support services, or your tutor, who will be able to signpost you for further help. In case of emergencies out of hours, contact your doctor to make an urgent appointment, or go to your local hospital's A&E department.
If you're taking any medication for your mental health problem, it's really important to know what you're taking, when and how to take it, and please don't forget to take it. Also, it's important that you don't stop taking it without consulting your GP first.
For more information about UAL Mental Health Advice Services, or to make an appointment, please email or phone.